हेलो पेरेंट्स, आई एम डॉक्टर प्रदीप. आई एम अ प्रैक्टिसिंग पीडियाट्रिशियन इन हैदराबाद. वेलकम टू माय चैनल नियो किड्स. टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्कस अ फ्यू पॉइंट्स रिगार्डिंग फ्लू वैक्सीनेशन. सो व्हाई इज फ्लू वैक्सीनेशन गिवन? इट इज़ गिवन अगेंस्ट द इन्फेक्शन कॉज्ड बाय इन्फ्लुएंजा वायरस. इन्फ्लुएंजा वायरस व्हेन इट कम्स फ्रॉम पिग्स इट्स कॉल्ड स्वाइन फ्लू, एंड इट कम्स फ्रॉम बर्ड्स इट्स कॉल्ड एवियन फ्लू. दीज आर द सिवियर फॉर्म्स ऑफ इन्फेक्शन एंड दीज आर द रीजन्स टू बी कॉजिंग पैंडमिक्स ओवर द ईयर्स. सो द मोस्ट फेमस पैंडमिक वी नो वॉज द स्पैनिश फ्लू, विच वॉज कॉज्ड व्हेन द वायरस स्प्रेड फ्रॉम ए पिग टू ह्यूमन्स. सो 3 crore पॉपुलेशन वॉज वाइप्ड ऑफ फ्रॉम द फेस ऑफ द अर्थ. पेरेंट्स हैव बीन आस्किंग मी मेनी नंबर ऑफ क्वेश्चन दैट गिविंग फ्लू वैक्सीनेशन डज इट प्रिवेंट द kid from getting COVID. Let me tell you, giving flu vaccination will not prevent COVID infection, because the virus and the way the virus attaches to the human body of coronavirus and influenza virus are quite different. What are the advantages of giving a flu vaccine? Direct advantage is during the flu season, when the kid is given a flu vaccine, he will attain immunity in the next 15 days. And if the flu virus come and infects the child, so he will have immunity and the disease course will be very mild. So he will be having a very mild course of disease and severe infections may not be there. That is the first advantages. Coming to the indirect advantages. Indirect advantages is when the flu virus comes and infects the child, the virus does not have this option to multiply in the child's body because the child has immunity due to the flu vaccine. So that is the first indirect advantage. The next indirect advantage is advantage to grandparents. When this vaccine is given to a kid, so due to the decreased spread of virus from him to elders, so elders will also be safe from flu infections. Concerning this pandemic due to COVID, there are lot many advantages, added advantages due to taking flu vaccine. We know that COVID and flu both have similar kinds of presentation. That means cold, cough, fever, body pains, all these presentations are similar in flu and COVID. So when a child is immunized against flu vaccine, when the child is really infected with flu, these kind of symptoms do not crop up and the child improves very fast and he does not spread it to parents, and there is less chance that they'll have a doubt that it is COVID. And you know, if it is COVID, we go into isolation, we start number of medications, and we go on to take number of tests. So that thing will be reduced and there will be less panic. This flu vaccine is given to children from 1 to 5 years of age, and people who are prone for flu, that is more than 55 years of age, those who have chronic diseases like hypertension, diabetes, and chronic renal infections. So what is the best time to give this flu vaccination is before the onset of monsoon, because the effect of vaccination stays for around 6 to 9 months. So during the rainy season and winter season, there will be immunity against flu. That is why we give it just before the onset of monsoon. It's not about the brand. We want the vaccine to be a quadrivalent vaccine. Now the dosage for everyone is same, 0.5 ml intramuscular. It should have validity for this season. That means it should be manufactured in January and the validity should last till December, or it should have been manufactured in May and the validity should last till next year. Thank you everyone. Have a nice day. Take care.